Just in tonight, a Chesterfield seafood restaurant has been damaged in a fire. Firefighters say they rushed to 301 Seafood on Route 1 just after 7 p.m. They saw heavy smoke from the building, and attacking the flames were about able to contain the fire within half an hour. One person lives in an apartment above the restaurant. They have been displaced. Another business, rather, was also damaged, but thankfully there are no injuries.